So I mean, this thing I came to tonight is supposed to be off the hook. There's copious amounts of wildflowers.
What are you gonna do tonight?
Tonight I'm gonna have a good time. There's gonna be people in attendance tonight. It's a celebration.
The drink of choice tonight is the French 75.
Great musicians are gonna be doing sing-alongs, including myself.
It's a celebration of the heart.
It is.
People's hearts are beating.
Some really great chefs. They're cooking delightful dishes for everybody that's coming.
We're going to throw all this stuff onto the tables, and everybody's going to turn into animals and fucking dig their teeth into it.
Yeah, I'm stoked.
Are you?
Yeah, it looks beautiful.
Are you happy?
I'm really happy.
Do you
happy.
Like all the people in the other room?
I think so.
Mm. Hey, oh shit, the bands are here. The girls are here. The music's here. You're here. Come on, man. Yeah.
Do they like you?
They are about to.
Hmm.
There's a couple people in town that really put on a good party, and Cafe Vita is one of them, so.
Perfection of names, or just a glimpse at hard work's fame. Is there one sweet one that I must reach for, then I'm done? Is perfection of names, or just a glimpse at hard work's fame? Is there one sweet one that I must reach for, then I'm done? Is perfection a place, or just a rancid hard work space? Is there one sweet one that I know? Reach for.
God.
Thank you. perfection of place.